There are four categories of managed funds based on investment risk profile, which means we rank them from the lowest risk to the highest risk. And remember that anytime we have a lower risk, consequently the expected return will be low, and vice versa, when we have a higher risk, this would result in higher expected return. Therefore, we will go and we'll ask investors, what the risk profile you tolerate? Do you want high risk, low risk, or medium risk? So the first category here is called capital guaranteed fund. And please note that when I say capital guaranteed, it doesn't mean that it's guaranteed by 100%. Why? Because you could still lose your capital. But here we refer to the lowest level of risk possible. And that's why we will analyze each one based on the level of risk, level of return, and what will be the example of investment. So when we talk about capital guaranteed fund, the level of risk will be the lowest, the return would be the lowest. Consequently, the type of investment will be either they invest in the money market, which means they go and put a deposit in order to get some return in terms of interest, or they buy some bonds in order to get some coupon payment. And that's why we call this type of investment is income stream. Why? Because they get periodic income, either an interest from a deposit or a coupon payment from a bond. The second type is called capital stable funds. And capital stable funds, it means that they would like to get low level of risk, but still it's a little bit higher compared to capital guaranteed fund, and the return will be low but still higher than the capital guaranteed fund. But still, we emphasize on the income stream, which means we must get periodic income from this investment. And that's why we still invest in money market or bond market. The third one is the balanced growth fund. And here the risk will be higher. That's why we'll call it a medium level of risk. The return will be higher, but still they would like to focus on income stream, but at the same time would like to invest in long-term equities. And that's why the type of equities they will invest in will be dividend-paid equities, which means dividends that pay periodic dividend. And then the highest level of risk will be the managed growth fund, or what we can call as capital growth fund. And here the level of risk is very high. Consequently, we expect a high level of return. And the type of investment will be mainly equities. The majority of the portfolio will be devoted to equities, either domestic or international. And it's not necessary that these shares pay periodic dividend, because if we'd like to generate higher return, so this means that for companies who want to generate profit, instead of distributing dividends to owners, they will keep all this profit within the firm in order to grow and expand and generate a higher gross. Therefore, here we rank them based on the level of risk. We start from the lowest to the highest. Consequently, the level of return will be from the lowest to the highest as well.